both leagues and chose a career of hockey, not of hockey, with the federal government. Being started with the Caribous and intermediate hockey, and in 1976, the Caribous defeated the Ivany school dogs 5-3 in the Atlantic playoffs. In that game, they scored all 5 goals for the Caribous. In addition to his senior hockey game in his hometown, they stayed with the Gators for 2 seasons. In 1980, he won his first career with the Flyers.
also the Canadian national level, the U22 team at the Mexico Cup in Germany. And then following that, the U18 team in Finland, where she won a gold medal with the team at the 2018 World Championships. Excuse me. She continued to come to coach. She was a head coach for the team BC, British Columbia, at the U18 National Championships for two seasons before moving home in the summer.
Yeah. some league awards.
Drop it.